in the middle of the water test, I stopped water testing the actual roof area due to the fact that it was not leaking, no evidence. I then started to water test the chimney itself, flashing up here, roof around. The second I got to the top, water flowed in.